50-1 in conference season, the first America regular season championship in the John Becker era. All roads lead to the NCAA tournament for the top-ranked UVM men's basketball team. The Catamounts opening up America East tournament play today against 8th-ranked New Hampshire. Tied at 6 apiece, it's Cannon Rusin from the corner. Hits it down, 9-6. Vermont takes the lead. UNH built a lead after that. Following a couple Scott Morris threes, they went up 25-18. Vermont takes a timeout, and it worked because Luke Apfel from just inside the three-point line. Buckets gets the within 5 points. After Sandro Carissimo gives the Cats the lead late in the half, the Cats are off and running. Brian Voelkel with 4 straight points. He had 10. Second half, Vermont cruising into a double-digit lead. Carissimo's miss, rebounded by Voelkel. He had 14 of those. The assist to run gave him 10 dimes on the day. Vermont wins 77-60, a historic night for Brian Voelkel. We've heard that before. Ken Drake was in Albany to tell us why.
So just like the Vermont men's basketball team did when they came to Albany during the regular season, a milestone is set. Brian Voelkel, first triple-double for him, first in the tournament history, and of course, helps the Catamounts get a very important win against a New Hampshire team that had their number early on.
You know, it took us a little while to get our footing. They made a lot of threes, which is the one thing we talked about. We're happy with the win. Congratulations to Brian Voelkel. Another just continues to rewrite the record books at Vermont.
I knew I had 10 points, so that's usually the hard part. So I knew I had a chance, but happy Camden helped me out a little bit.
So the Catamounts are right back here in Albany for the semifinal game tomorrow against Albany. And if asked head coach Will Brown, well, he already thinks he might know the prediction of the outcome of tomorrow's game.
Let's face it, their bus driver and two managers made all conference. They're good. They're really good. I mean, I don't know the scout on the bus driver or the managers, but
they're the favorite, right?
Favorite. We got a better chance of beating the Knicks probably than we do beating Vermont.
Coach Brown always good for a great soundbite. Vermont and Albany tip off tomorrow at 5 o'clock. From Albany, Ken Drake, News Channel 5 Sports.